Ms. Knowlton?
Commissioners, for the record and in response to some citizen comments, I feel compelled to set the record straight. Non-ad valorem special assessments by law are not a tax. Legally, it is not a tax. That's it.